Hello everybody, this is TT95 here, and welcome back to Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War. I can't, because he's there. How do I do this without getting shot in the fucking back?
This area is restricted. If I'm spotted here, I will blow my cover. Now I need to hide the body.
In the closet?
I have to get the bunker key for Adler. He'll need it to access the vault. Unfortunately, Charkov now has the only one.
Ooh, we can frame him. I think we're gonna frame him. I don't know. I don't know. Let's do this one first. Upstairs.
Please check in at the armory.
Where's he at?
I'm sorry.
Sorry.
Assistant Secretary, use water. You are needed in the combat chamber.
I'm a man of my word.
Can't read that. All right, how about we just frame them? Oh wait, it's literally right here. Prison tea? Hello.
What can I do for you, Comrade Belikov? The General will be questioning a prisoner today, but should be available most of the time.
Okay. Prison, I'm ready to meet with him now.
Just let me know when you're ready to meet with him.
I have a chance to kill Charkov. Kravchenko's office will have the poison I need.
Oopsie. Where's that at? This. Ah, already happened. Here? Don't mind me, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing.
Comrade Zakhaev is still waiting for this.
I don't know where I am. Please report to the kill marker. I'm confused. Are we killing him or are we framing him? No, I want to frame him. I want to frame him. Let's frame him first. I'm going to frame him. Actually, doing that first. Where is it at? Wait, speak with who at Tripwire? Oh, him.
Mirikov, have you dug up my mole yet?
Not yet, comrade.
No matter. We've discovered additional unauthorized communications. Within hours, we will know the exact computer they came from. Comrade.
I will be exposed soon. In the server room, I could point evidence towards Charkov.
I still need a fucking key for that!
Excuse me.
Excuse me. I hate this. Fuck, that was intense. That was intense. Please don't make me do this one. Oh, wait. Where's the, I mean, it could. No. I don't know what I should do.
Have you dug up my mole?
Yes, I have.
Chirkov, that's absurd. Where is your evidence?
Right here.
I have no idea how this got past me. Chirkov will be passing through here soon. When he does, we will apprehend him.
Comrade Zakhaev is still waiting on this.
Try holding the power button one more time, please.
Okay.
General Chirkov, just how long have you been spitting on Mother Russia?
Excuse me? Do you know who you're speaking to?
I do now. Your medals will no longer protect you. Please empty your pockets on the counter.
Colonel, have you lost your mind?
Now step over there and lift your arms to the side.
You're serious?
Fucking do it.
Is this your way of setting up my fall, Kashenko? I'm looking forward to hearing the response of the Central Committee.
Me too. Now go in that room without saying another fucking word. Anything else you need to tell me, you can do it in there.
Okay, now I need to head to the basement and let Adler's team in.
Your attention, please. Lieutenant Korolsov, report to security.
How can I help you, sir? Ludden.
Team will need uniforms to get past security. Luring two soldiers into the tunnel should do the trick.
Belikov here. Send a security detail to meet me in the furnace room. Immediately.
Wasn't sure you'd come through.
I don't have much choice, do I? This key card gives you elevated access to the bunker.
What about uniforms?
Shh, sounds like they're here now. Okay, I will lead them through and distract them. You two do the rest.
Keep it clean. Uniforms are no good to us, bloody.
Там. Я нашел незапертую дверь. Нету никакого оправдания этой некомпетентности. У нас есть очень строгие протоколы, чтобы это предотвратить. Понятно?
Okay, I have to leave.
But you should have everything you need.
Now, if stopped, you are reporting to Commander Sobel.
Get changed. Here, our weapons and keycard are in the bag.
That's going to be it for this episode, guys. I really hope you enjoyed it. If you did, remember to like, subscribe, hit that bell icon, comment down below anything in general, and this is TT95 signing off. Bye, guys.